Orange-tinted snow has swept across Russia, Bulgaria, Romania and other countries in Eastern Europe. Pictures of the snow have shown up on social media, including from skiers at a resort near the Russian city of Sochi. The unusual sight is believed to be the result of sand and dust stirred up and carried into the atmosphere from storms in North Africa, before being deposited in the region. The Met Office said the phenomenon was feasible and had previously been seen elsewhere around the world. There has been a lot of lifted sand or dust originating from North Africa and the Sahara, from sandstorms which have formed in the desert, he said.